whole spooky dream, not a dream thing the other night, I started thinking, yeah, okay, Dalton's a weirdo, but he's not insane, right?
I'm gonna need that key back.
Right, so I started poking around the old interwebs, and guess what? You're not crazy at all. You are an astral projector. Check this out. Looks like they filmed it in between shifts at Best Buy.
Hey guys, this is Spectral Sightings. I'm Specs. This is Tucker. Say hi, Tucker.
No.
Okay. We are PPI, Professional Paranormal Investigators. Today we're going to be talking about something that dozens of you have been asking us about.
Astral projection.
It's a real phenomenon. Our physical body falls asleep and our astral body leaves that physical body and floats off into another realm.
That's exactly what it feels like.
See, I told you, it's cool, right?
Our former mentor, Dr. Elise Renier, she had a name for this other realm. She called it
the Further.
I am Elise. It's nice to see you all. So I'm here to talk to you about astral projection and the Further. Okay. Give me a minute. Further. It's a dark realm filled with tortured souls of the dead. And some are doomed to live the worst mistakes of their lives over and over and over for all eternity. When you astral project or you travel to this realm, these are the souls that you awaken with your presence. They can smell you. The presence of life. Life is what they crave more than anything. So, the further you travel, the riskier the journey becomes. They want life, and they can come to our world to get it. Keep a steady stride.
Lovely home.
Oh, thanks.
Do you live here?
I hope so. That's a weird answer. Guess I'm just lost in memories.
They can flood the mind.
I know you.
May have seen me around. I know your mother.
There's so much I want to tell her.
I know. And you can. And you will. Someday. You have a bright future ahead. You and Dalton. Keep a steady stride, Josh.